Marco Rubio has been done with his remarks here about 20, 30 minutes. Still, there's a pretty big crowd waiting to shake his hand. You can see this is what makes New Hampshire different. You don't get this anywhere else where people will stay and wait to have a word with the candidate, get their picture taken with him. This is a scene that is repeated all over this state and all over Iowa. The question is Rubio the guy with momentum?